terrible.
Please don't interrupt me. I have to agree with Simone here. I think, you know, this president, one of the things that he really launched his presidential run on is talking about Islamic radicalization. And this president has radicalized so many more people than ISIS ever did. I mean, the way he talks, the way he...
That's
the way he... The way that he allows these people, the way he winks and nods to these groups, the way he says, I know I'm not supposed to say it, but I'm a nationalist, the way that he hems and haws when he has to condemn these people and kind of gritting his teeth, kind of says, fine, okay, I condemn this, but then, you know, and
Jake,
all his
voices. For you not to push back on that.
You're about to push back on, but to bring it up, for
her to say that the President of the United States has radicalized more people then ISIS is irresponsible.
Yeah, okay, you disagree with them bringing you and Mona into contradiction.
It's irresponsible because it's not true. It's factually not true. You can, based upon what? How many camps have you gone into and interrogated ISIS folks? Do you know?
ISIS,
what do you base that upon? What do you
ISIS
base it upon,
had
a,
like 10,000 members. I think the president has far more supporters who espouse an equally hateful ideology that dehumanizes other people.
And Simone, listen, and Jake, you raised this on TV the other day. You raised this yesterday. When Louis Farrakhan sat next to Bill Clinton the other day, where was the outrage? Where was the outrage in the Jewish community?
Bill Clinton is not the president of the United States.
Hold up now. Sure. What does Louis Farrakhan have to do with me?
I'm not talking about you. I really believe that we should be able to have a conversation
and get to the issue. And the root of the issue is that the president of the United States has aligned himself with white nationalists, with the national. He called himself a nationalist. I'm just.
You know what?
He has aligned himself with neo-Nazis.
To get back to Jake's original,
the flames.